upside your head, say oops, upside your head. Say oops, upside your head, say oops, upside your head. Say oops, upside your head, say oops, upside your head. Say oops, upside your head, say oops, upside your head. Say oops, upside your head.
I'm back at you again.
Upside your head.
Radio station is WGAP.
Say oops, upside your head. Say oops, upside your head.
Now on all you gappers and you finger snappers, you toe tappers, and you love lappers, I want y'all to say this with me.
Say
oops, upside your head. Say oops, upside your head.
Say it loud.
Say oops, upside your head. Say oops, upside your head.
Say it loud.
Say oops, upside your head. Say oops, upside your head.
Pay attention, sucker.
Jack was slicker than Jill.
We'll be right back. mama. Shake, shake it, mama. Shake it, mommy. Shake, shake it, baby. Shake, shake it. Shake, shake it, mama. Shake it, mommy.
Mr. Blue. Rei Ronaldo Fernandes.
DJ Ronaldo Fernandes, que a música não para.
Midnight.
Flashback. It was the night before Christmas, and all through the
hold
house...
it now, wait, hold it. That's played out. Hit it.
You give me all that jive about things you wrote before I was alive. Cause this ain't 1823, ain't even 1970. Now I'm the guy named Curtis Blow, and Christmas is one thing I know. So every year, just about this time, I celebrate it with a rhyme. Gonna shake it, gonna bake it, gonna make it good. Gonna rock, shock, rock it through your neighborhood. Gonna read, gonna sing it till it's understood. My rapping about to happen like a knee you were slapping, or a toe you been tapping on a hunk of wood. Bought a red suited dude with a friendly attitude, and a slave full of goodies for the people on the block. Got a long white beard, maybe looks kinda weird, and if you ever see him, he can give you quite a shock. Now people, let me tell you about last year when the dude came flying over here. Well, the hawk was out, snow was on the ground. Folks stayed in to party down. The beat was thumping on the box, and I was dancing in my socks. And the drummer played at a solid pace, and the taste of the bass was in my face. And the guitar player laid down a heavy layer of the funky chunky rhythm of the disco beat. And the guy with the 88 started to participate, and I could sure appreciate it sound so sweet. We were all in the mood, so we had a little food and a joke and a smoke and a little bit of wine. When I thought I heard a hoop on the top of the roof, could it be it wasn't me? I was feeling super fine, so I went to the attic where I thought I heard the static on the chance that the fans was somebody breaking in. Put the noise on the top with a reindeer top, just a trick, Saint Nick, and I let the sucker in. And I said, holy moly, you got a lot of wishes on your chinny chin chin. He allowed, he was proud of the hairy little crowd on the point of the door where the skin should have been. Gets cool for a fool, going out every year for a day on the sleigh when the cold winds blow. So the beer may be weird, but I'll never have a cheer, cause it's warm in the storm when it's in below. I said, yo, God, it's cold tonight, but can you stop for a drop before you go? He said, why not? If the music's hot, and I'll chance to dance beneath the mistletoe. So he went downstairs and forgot his scare, and he rocked the spot and danced like a pro. And every young girl tried to rock his world, but he booked the yogi yogi till he had to go. And before he went, this fine old gent bought a gift with a sip through his big red bag. In the top or the bottom, he reached in and got a toy for the boys, for the girl's glad rag. And the grown-ups got some presents too. A new TV and a stereo. A new Seville by the bluest the sky. The best that money couldn't buy. Cause money could never ever buy the feeling. The one that comes from not concealing. The way you feel about your friends. And this is how the story ends. The dude in red's back at the pole up north where everything is cold. But if he weren't right here tonight, he'd say, Merry Christmas, and to all, a good night.
Well, I'm terribly sorry, I don't know what you mean. What did you say your name was?
I see that it's not clear, but you good buddies to clean out your ears. Listen very close while I pop more game, cause my name in the Hall of Fame. The K-U-R, the T-I-S, the first is the best, I must confess. The B-L-O and the W, I make you wanna catch the boogaloo flu. Now if your name is Annie, get up off your fanny. If your name is Todd, get off your backside. If your name is Pete, you don't need a seat, cause I'm Curtis Blow and I'm on the go. I'm rocking to the rhythms in stereo.
Yeah.